I know their qualities without a doubt. It's the same as any club. I don't focus on them until the week we're playing them, you know, because I want to concentrate on my team and the direct opponents. So we've done that this week and we've done our usual work. Nothing changes. And we know of the players that they have within their ranks, that they've got good players. And but we also know where we think we can do well as well. And that's the most important thing for me. I say it regularly, but, you know, our performance is the most important thing on Saturday, because I think if we perform to the levels we can, then we give ourselves the best chance of winning the game.